Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? The hands are back. DJI Pocket has arrived. So has the Mimo app. So we're gonna unbox this in a moment. Now we're back after the fight of getting this one off. It was not easy. There's some papers so you can protect your Osmo with some Osmo Shield. I don't know what it is. It's in Chinese. Of course, I can turn it around. It will be in English. I'll probably understand it. And here we go. Here we got it. Osmo Pocket DJI. My God. A lot of stuff inside here. Really packed it. Super small. Oh my God. Oh. This is light. But still feel like good. I will love this product, I'm sure. Update later. Gotta see if I can get this one up and running. Can't do that with one hand. Later. So, here we go. Casing, Osmo, charging cable, and those, you know, extensions that you have to use for connecting it to your phone. It's a USB-C and it's a lightning for iPhone, and that we do bye-bye with that one. We don't use iPhone. We're done with that. And here we go. A strap. What I don't understand is this strap got no place to go on this one. There's no holes. This is a microphone hole as I see it. Don't know if you can see. Maybe you can. This is a microphone. I don't see any places where you can actually put it. You can put it on a casing, and that's also cool enough, but I rather want to have it here because when you're shooting, I guess you're using this. I don't want to goddamn drop it without. So, but that's it. And of course some papers. But who used that in today's world? Nobody. Nobody used those papers. So later.